don't stand there. That spot is reserved exclusively for my Gundark friends. You're clearly not a Gundark. Your ears are too small. Listen, do you smell that? There's a pot of Alderaanian stew bubbling. But how could I smell it all the way on Ord Mantell?
Vido sent me to pick up a canister of chemicals from you.
What's a Vido? Some kind of musical instrument? Is that what keeps playing that awful tune I can't get out of my head? I do recall a man saying to expect a stranger coming for my chemicals. You seem pretty strange. Was he talking about you?
You got it in one.
Have you been diagnosed with a terminal illness? Are you trying to avoid marrying someone? There are better ways to kill yourself, you know. People haven't had much luck getting my chemicals. Know why? Those Ugnaught assassins in the woods attack everyone who visits me.
Ugnaught assassins? Don't you mean separatists?
Who do you really think controls the separatists? Those crafty little swine, that's who. But we can beat them. What you really need is a precision teleporter, but a former assistant crashed my prototype into the sun. Good luck, my friend. If you should explode, please feel free to come back and tell me all about it. Everyone else has.